Today we'll be taking a closer look at the popular sponge cake known as the Madeleine. Madeleine is derived from the word Magdalene, a reference to Mary of Magdalene. Magdalene means of Magdala. Magdala was a town on the shore of Galilee. The traditional sponge cake known as the Madeleine was thought to have been invented sometime in the 17th century. Usage of the term increased during the 19th century. There's a legend that Louis XV was charmed by a baker, Madeleine Palmier, French pronunciation Palmier. This baker, a woman, introduced the sponge cakes to the French court in Versailles. The cake was supposedly so beloved by the royal family that it helped them to conquer the rest of France in no time. There's another legend stating that the cakes had their origin during a pilgrimage to Compostela in Spain. A pilgrim named Madeleine is said to have brought back the recipe from her voyage. Regardless of their origin, these cakes are quite delectable and delightful.